Russell had a different offseason. He had a contract negotiation. He's got a famous girlfriend now. Did you notice anything different from him in training camp?
He has just been rock solid on every day. Focus and attention to the details of it. His workload that he puts, you know, he puts in front of himself is as much as you can do. And I don't know how he could have done better. He did benefit from his offseason. He did come back with faster, and it was something that we had talked about. And it's such an asset for him, you know, that let's always work to maintain it. He got after it. So with all of those distractions that naturally would get in the way, he kept working, and he kept talking about he was going to keep working. He wasn't going to miss anything. He was never going to miss a day or miss anything. And he did that. And so he's ready to go.